Hazrat Humaid bin Abdul Rahman has reported from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu and Hazrat Abu Sayyid Khudri radiallahu anhu. Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saw film on the wall of the mosque. He took a gravel and scraped it off and said, "Whenever anyone of you spits film, he should neither spit it in front of him nor to his right, rather he should spit to his left or under his left foot." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 408 and 409.